Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Colosseum. Okay, I made up my mind. Before I go to my dad's house on the 12th of this Friday, I'm gonna upload all the videos I recorded this week up. I'm gonna upload all of them. And now we're gonna go to the mysterious lab. Okay, it took me a while to think about that. I'm gonna upload them all at once, so I won't have any uploading errors like last time. And we got mail. I wish I could do the AOL voice. You got mail! And that would just be good. That would be great. Meyer Peon, Duking of Pyrite Town. I know who Duking is. I don't need to know where he's from. Colin, this is Duking. We just nabbed a pair of goons we think take orders from Meyer B. Maybe worth squeezing for some intelligence. The police have him in jail, so come to Pyrite. Hurry. If they're in jail, why would they let them out? Why would the police let them out of prison? They're supposed to be in jail for a reason. Don't let them out. Whatever. Whatever. Just whatever. Okay, Pokemon logic. Whatever. I don't care. They want to let them out? That's fine by me. I don't care. Just means more goons for me to take down and more goons for me to take experience from. Spill any beans? Not a bean, whatever. Oh, come on. I gotta give it to Shrells, too. Okay, so out of 28 parts, we gave our number to 3 people. Oh, hey, Folly. You've been here for a while, huh? But, aha! The chicks! Firma. Get away from me. I'm gonna open up this door. Just because I want to be mean, I want to open up the door and just annoy the hell out of them. We were collared when we tried to sneak back to the under. It's just another thing that goes with this and everything else you caused. It's all your fault. Oh yeah, it's my fault. Mutter, elevator going down. There's a key of some sort on. There's a key of some sort on her belt. Want to take it? Yes. Can I take her Pokemon on her too? I'm pretty sure she still has that Rain on her. Can I take it? My guess is no. But anyway, we got a clue where to go next. Remember the Pyrite building with all the Shadow Pokemon? Well, not Shadow Pokemon, with all the Pokemon battles? Well, that's where we're heading next. Because there's an elevator. Well, if you couldn't tell that the first time, then, well, you fail. But there's an elevator down here, which we need to go through. So, same saving stuff still here, machine. Now, that's the elevator we need to go down. Now we gotta get past this crazy lady. Too bad for you, the elevator is off limits. My ass, it's off limits. Not off limits for much longer. I'm going to kick your butt and make it liminal. That made no sense. What's wrong with my English today? Oh, I forgot to switch out Furret. Oh well. Thanks to tech on Fampi, Furret switch with Espeon, because Espeon is just playing cooler than Furret. I really like that they added Espeon and Umbreon to the games, although I didn't like that it never turned into Night, which was one mistake on Nintendo's part, but gladly they fixed it in Generation 4. Now, you guys probably heard of the new Pokemon generation, Generation 5. It's actually going to be on the DS, that's pretty cool. That they're going to have 2 Pokemon games on the same generation. 2 generations of Pokemon on the same console. Portable console, there we go. Because, you remember, they had the Game Boy, the Game Boy Pocket, which had Pokemon Red, Blue, and Yellow. And they had Gold, Silver, which was designed for the Game Boy Color, but couldn't play on the Game Boy. So the Game Boy Color and the Game Boy are 2 separate generations of the console. Now they had Generation 3, which was, of course, Red, Ruby, Sapphire, Emerald, Fire Red, and Green, which were on the Game Boy Advance, Game Boy SP, and Game Boy Micro. Now they got Pokemon Platinum, Diamond, Pearl, Heart Gold, Soul Silver, and that's all on the DS, DSi, DS Lite. Now they're gonna have another generation of Pokemon, which is really cool. I can't wait for it to come out probably next year for America, and then probably this year for Japan, which Japan is very lucky. We get everything a year ahead of us, but you know we could import it, but you won't be able to read a thing. I now the elevator is not off limits. The elevator is now open for us to use at our will. And Espeon almost leveled up. But that's too bad. What kind of a girl's name is Kai? I mean, I remember a boy being named Kai in the old Beyblade series, which sadly got canceled. I like the original Beyblade, the newer ones just got worse and worse. No matter what, this elevator's off limits. Yeah, my ass, it's off limits. The elevator to the basement, the door is locked. Well, duh, we're gonna use the elevator key. I'm not dumb. What? She's not coming? Roy, what are you doing? Get on the elevator! She didn't even get on the elevator! How is she behind us? She never got on the elevator. How is she there? She never got on the elevator. Now this. This is my favorite track in the whole game. Sending machine. Just kind of like Celadon City and the other places where you can buy drinks. But this music right here, this is the reason why I love the Colosseum. This dark, eerie feeling of music in this game. This is why I think this is the more darker of the Pokemon series. Like, can we just... Now, this whole under, the whole under is cool. It's awesome. The under time again today. Without further ado, let's bring Lady Venus. CRUD! They found us already. Please, I'm counting on you. We need this information for us. Well, they don't know who we are yet. I don't think so. They don't really notice us yet, so we're kind of okay. Further meanwhile, we're not going to be okay for the rest of the game. Of course, because like after we, like, we're done here, we're going to be spotted like hell. Yes, what do you have here? Ooh, they got TMs here. That's awesome. Powerful fire attack that may burn the target. I think that's a flamethrower. Well, light weakens all physical attacks. I think that's reflect. Thunderbolt. That's thunderbolt. Of a mysterious power. I'm not so sure. Ooh, hyper beam. Blizzard. Wow, they got some pretty good moves down here for TM subs for sale. Better than Celadon City, that's for sure. Anyway, let's go up here. I want to see what's up here first. Nothing. What a waste. Anyway. Now, there is one building in particular I want to go to before we stop. But right now I want to get that little item canister thingy. Yes, I'm now calling it a thingy, but... We got the Hyper Potion. There are three of them. We get to three Hyper Potions. That is awesome. Now, I think that's supposed to say hotel or motel, but it's, I think that's Japanese. I don't think I can read that. Yeah, I can't read that whatsoever. Or it's supposed to be some kind of Pokemon Center, but whatever. Now, this building in particular I want to go to. It's a whole load that should be here by now. What should, but can I get through here? But, okay, I guess I can't go in there yet. So we're gonna go to that other place, this place right here. I'll see you guys right here next time on Let's Play Pokemon Colosseum. Thank you guys for joining me, I am Dark Loner.